I'm Lindsey Landers, Needham Fear.
Sure, at the wedding supper November 24th?
Yes.
You're coming from Florida, correct?
Absolutely. My name is Lindsey Landers, Needham Fear, and I am here to shop for my wedding gown. I front the band Official Hot Mess with my sister, Christy. We are a pop rock band, and we formed a couple years ago.
Hi,
I'm Allison.
I'm Lindsey.
Nice to meet you. Who all did you bring with you?
This is my mom, Judy.
Nice to meet you.
My sister and I come from an entertainment family. My mom was an actress in the 80s. She starred on The Love Boat and BJ and the Bear. My sister, Christy.
Nice to meet you.
And two of my bandmates, Adam and Billy. Being in a band kind of gives me a whole different perspective on what I want for my wedding gown. Whenever we're doing shows with Official Hot Mess, my wardrobe is usually kind of darker and edgier. I want to look like a princess, a little bit of rock and roll princess.
Everyone agrees? Mom, what do you think?
Lindsey has been blessed with the gift of beauty. She's very sexy, but at the same time, she is ethereal and angelic. Okay. And I would like the dress to enhance those qualities in her.
Okay. It's a tall order. Okay.
My mom pictures me as her little angel still. I think I want something maybe a little more elaborate than she would want.
Is there a price point that you feel comfortable with?
We're looking to stay around $3,000.
Then I'm gonna take you back with me to the room.
Okay.
We're gonna go find some dresses and we'll be right back, everybody, okay? Let's get into the dress a little bit more.
I like the natural waistline rather than the drop waist.
Absolutely. Strapless?
I love sweetheart necklines. They're my favorite.
Perfect.
I am 6 feet tall without heels on, so it's always been a challenge for me to find dresses that are long enough.
The challenge for Allison is to find a princess gown that's within the budget and can also be altered to fit the 6 foot bride.
Okay, off I go.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh, they look amazing. I can't wait. This is really pretty.
I like that.
Seeing Lindsey dressed up as a bride is a little different than what we're normally used to, that's for sure.
Seeing Lindsey in a wedding dress for me is pretty crazy because I'm used to seeing her in a rock and roll environment.
Someone who's used to seeing brides every day is Randy.
How do you feel in the dress?
I love the color of this dress. The white is perfect. And the sweetheart neckline is also exactly what I wanted.
It's got a little bit of the angelic look that I like.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't like the bottom part as much.
The first dress I tried on was really pretty, but it just wasn't quite a rock and roll princess.
I think you can one-up it.
Across the salon, Debbie's getting ready to meet a bride who looks sweet but has an edgy style.
Hi, Amber, how are you?
I'm Amber Gray. I'm here to buy a wedding dress.
What did you bring with you today?
Today I brought my mom and my dad. I brought my future mother-in-law and my future sister-in-law.
Where is the wedding going to be?
Greensboro, North Carolina.
Can you tell me a little bit about the venue?
It's gonna be in a very modern hotel. It's a beautiful venue and environmentally friendly, which we're big supporters of. It's actually 100% green.
Have you tried any dresses on at all?
Nope. But I want something with some edge to it. I'm always looking for something to accentuate my tattoos. I have one on my arm and my back and my neck.
How do you think the groom pictures you on your wedding day?
Opposite, completely opposite. Extremely traditional.
So we may have to try one of those on.
No, we don't. My fiance's name is Andrew Hyder. He is an amazing person. He's my best friend in the whole world. Andrew and I met 8 years ago. It was just love at first sight. We've been together ever since. Andrew was born with cystic fibrosis. I'm there for him because there are times when he needs me pretty bad. And I know that me being there for him, he's gonna be there for me. We're just partners.
Where did you want to be price-wise with the dress?
Our budget's $3,000.
Are you ready to try on some dresses?
Yes, I am.
Debbie pulls some dresses that she hopes will showcase Amber's body art.
So let me see your tattoos. Alice in Wonderland.
Yep. Wow. There's a little hole where she came out of and...
I look at her tattoos and I'm thinking, maybe I'm gonna give her something a little bit unique.
Amber's first gown is an unusual one-shoulder design.
The first dress I put on Amber is one shoulder because I think maybe it's a little bit edgy and it might be the way to go. Okay, so we brought out a one shoulder.
Okay, here it is. All right, guys.
It's pretty, but no.
The one shoulder dress is not Amber, and the dress doesn't do anything to amplify her beauty.
I don't like it. The one shoulder dress is not so good.
Lindsey is more used to dressing for her rock band.
Whenever we're doing shows with Official Hot Mess, my wardrobe is usually kind of darker and edgier.
On her wedding day, she wants to go more soft rock than hard, but her first dress just didn't cut it.
Let's try another one.
For her second dress, Allison's going for pretty in pink with a natural waisted ball gown.
I think I would like it, love it more if it had a longer train.
Okay, this still.
I love the sweetheart neckline and I love the belt. It's so pretty, all the sparkle right here. The bottom, I love the tulle, the color's not exactly what I'm looking for.
The blush color kind of threw me off and it just wasn't quite enough.
What do you guys think?
Like, I don't think it's...
Not the dress yet?
Not yet. It downplays Lindsey. It doesn't accentuate her beauty. And it's not all white. She doesn't look like the classic bride in it.
I don't think it's the right dress.
All right, thumbs down for mommy. Let's go to the next one.
Okay.
It's back to the fitting room for the blushing bride. And for the consultants, it's back to the drawing board.
Ooh. Totally different than I was expecting.
Very different.
I think my first reaction was interesting.
It's so different and so unique.
There's still something about this that I'm like intrigued by. The skirt is just, it's really cool.
It's very beautiful, but it's not your wedding gown.
It's not special enough to be like the wedding dress.
Yeah.
Enough said.
Okay.
I'm just not getting that feeling that it's my dress.
See, I was thinking it might be interesting with a drop waist.
Okay.
How's her figure under there?
She's got a great body.
I would love to show that a little bit of that off, don't you think?
Sure.
Lindsey's been asking for a ball gown with a natural waist. Now, that's great for a petite girl because that's going to really make your legs look long. However, Lindsey's 6'3", so I don't think we need to make her look any taller. So I think by going with a drop waist, it's going to be a better silhouette for her.
It's ruffled tulle. I've never seen it on.
I have.
And?
It's a dress. This is a statement.
She wants to make a statement. Okay.
Lindsey is looking for a rock and roll princess dress, and Randy and Allison have found something that they think could be the smash hit.
I love the detail and the beading of the bodice. It's gorgeous. The skirt with these different pieces is awesome.
Ooh. Ooh, pretty.
Thank you.
Okay. That's gorgeous.
Those are the reactions we want to hear.
How do you feel?
I love this dress. I feel like it's my Cinderella gown.
It's such an amazing dress. I just love it. I feel like a princess.
What do you guys think?
That's unbelievable. I am completely speechless. She looks like a beautiful, sexy angel.
You are so beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
This could be the dress. This one spoke to me.
Oh my gosh, she looked so beautiful in her dress. She looked like an angel. And that's what she is.
I'm sold.
Yay!
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I am saying yes to this dress. Woo! I love this dress.
I feel amazing in my dress. I'm gonna feel like a princess on my wedding. A little bit of rock and roll princess, but more just a real princess.
Rock and roll princess Lindsey said yes to a $3,200 ball gown by Eve of Milady.
Oh, group hug.
Oh, yay.
Oh, yay.
Does it have pockets? No. Okay. I'm a sucker for pockets, too. I don't know
It
why.
Has pockets.
It does have pockets?
Yes.
it has pockets.
It has pockets.
I found them.
Oh, isn't that great?
Pretty, yeah.
Mm-hmm. What do you guys think?
Are you crying?
No.
What do you think?
It's perfect, baby.
Yeah?
I can see on Amber's face that she is in love with this dress because she is glowing.
Amber's glowing so much in the dress that she's caught Randy's attention.
Wow. It's beautiful on you. It really is, I have to say.
I like it. I think it's very flattering. I really like the back. I think the back looks gorgeous.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that a great
it's
back?
It's gorgeous.
The dress brings out my tattoos. It enhances them. It doesn't cover them up or take away from them.
I really like the sparkles. I like the neckline a lot. I really like the pockets. It's my favorite part.
It's got lots of lace and beading and sparkles and, you know, it's a little bit edgy and my tattoos look good with it.
Amber, do you think that this is the dress you want to walk down the island?
Yes, absolutely.
So you're saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
All right.
Yay!
I can definitely picture myself walking down the aisle in this dress.